Your heritage and everything else, a lot of stuff where you're coming from, all kind of things that's going on. So come on down and join us on Ash.
Yeah, come on down here, Battery. Yeah. Hey, look it up.
Lisa, she's one of the
how y'all doing?
You know, she got,
we got Kool-Aid pickles, Kool-Aid pineapples, we got shrimps, we got barbecue, you name it, we got it. You want it, we got it.
Everything.
Have mercy.
Have mercy.
Well, I've been great. We started right here on Ash Street years ago with our ancestors, our grandparents. They had clubs. This is where Bill Street got his motivation from, right here in Blyth. We're going to bring it back. Black Blyth.
Hey, man, it's a celebration, man. You see, it's lovely out here, man. You see all the black people, man. We can't get along.
Juneteenth means that we're free at last.
There you go.
Thank God Almighty, we're free at last.
There you go.
And we are free. I didn't live through that, but I thank God that we are free. Thank God for the ones that made it happen.
Good evening, good evening, good evening, good evening. Blytheville, Arkansas, Mississippi County, thank you for joining us tonight. Our fourth annual Mississippi County Juneteenth celebration. This is our first year to host the Backyard Blues Party on Ash Street. So this is something I look forward to building on, bringing our community together and celebrating with each other.
What Juneteenth means to me is empowerment, particularly for our youth, so that they can know their history, so they won't repeat the past. And I just thank God for the opportunity to be out here tonight and just to see our youth
as adults of all ages having good, clean fun. Fun that we had when we were just, we weren't afraid to be outside and go up to somebody and just to talk to them and laugh and dance and eat and get fellowship. And I just thank God for this opportunity. And I just hope he continues to bless us and bless our community and help restore Bible to help his former glory, not just the way it was, but let it be an even greater thing. Thank you.
This so far so good. I am having a good time.
Well, all right.
I'm enjoying myself and I'm looking forward
to
good night and
dedication. And look at all that. Look at all that. Look at all that.
I don't know anything about the Rabbit Foot Show yet.
Okay, the Rabbit Foot Show.
Yeah.
It was like a Baker State show. And they had it in the fall of the year. And they would come through town, they'd set up a tent, and you would be sitting under a tent, and they'd have a stage like this up front, and they would have dancing girls. They had people who did different comedy acts. But it was like you were looking at a Baker show with all the performers. For black people, that was the Rabbit Foot Show. Now, how it got that name, I don't know.